It heartens me to see countries like Greece showing great leadership in ensuring access to inclusive quality education and preparing learners to meet the challenges of today and tomorrow.